respect to my journey at Google, it's been a great one. It's every day is a new learning skill. And since things are at such a big scale, there's new things that I know about every day. Even for projects that I've been working on for say a year, there's like a new tiny thing that comes up suddenly. I mean, it doesn't come up suddenly, but then you know about it suddenly because the product is such implemented at such a huge scale with so many technicalities involved within it. And I think something for the budding analysts is, I would say, is there are a lot of skills that you would acquire at the start of your career, probably say SQL or Python or R. But there are a lot of other skills that you will have to build up over time. So probably stakeholder management or writing a document or even responding to an email. I've realized the mail that I used to write 5 years back versus what I write now are so different. So it's a continuous learning process. Your technical skills will more or less remain very consistent throughout. Your statistics is going to remain more or less the same. Your coding skill is going to remain the same. But the rest of it is something that you'll have to keep improving. And I think that's true for every analyst. It's not just with respect to trust and safety.
Thank you so much.